Rest in peace, George Carlin. Woo! This song goes out to everybody who doesn't need a god to tell them how to live their life. Everybody doesn't need a fucking pastor or a priest or a fucking, I don't know, whatever the fuck you believe in, man. Just believe in yourself. That's all you fucking need, man.
This song's called Squiggle Pen.
That's some high philosophy.
The revolution won't be televised, it'll be on YouTube. Independence representing the essence of new youth. A little bit of this and a little bit of that. People scratch their heads like bottles ever let me track. Cause my mother don't and we gotta be peace. No one truly knows where we go, where to cease. I lock my footing when I try to take a stand. So I put shit together the only way I can. Religion says that you need a deity. And I no longer believe them, I just believe in me. When you get out of life, more opinion is fast. But I choose to do, tell me whose business is that. The next generation won't be disenfranchised. No one leaders in a vision in the man's eyes. Push a weed whacker through the grassroots. Look from the ground up without the dimension of the castle. This world that we're living in, never giving in. Better rather than a girl, so we can't taste the sentiment. The old God doesn't pretend. So the hell with being ignorant, there's no time to be innocent. Vexed, perplexed, depressed, raised right over rhythm. And anti-depressants answer the questions they quiz us with. Try to be direct, but there's too many middlemen. So instead I'm connecting the dots with the squiggle pen. Some look to a book written by human men. They see their eyes are open, but they blindly take the truth from them. And I used to embrace a faith that I was raised up with. But as I came of age, I changed up things. Cause the light I saw at the end of the tunnel was refracted, which led to a steep point of view and reaction. So I had to rebound the passion. I kept me going through the motions of this repetition. If faith was certain, it wouldn't be faith by definition. Debated and related through interpretations and discussions. But the so-called instructions before leaving the earth are hardly basic. Every holy text contains contradicting statements. So much love and common sense mixed with intolerance. Yeah, I got a problem with this.
World never living in, never giving in. Been a brother, been a girl, so we can't taste the cinnamon. The old God doesn't protect. So the hell of being ignorant, there's no time to be innocent.
Best perplexed, depressed, prepared over and over.
They need a presence, answering questions they quiz us with. Try to be direct, but there's too many middlemen. So instead I connect to the dots with a squiggle pen.
Meaning in the cracks, if you read between the lines. Meaning on the ground, if you dig deep, but that's a fine line, it's like a movie. Except with better actors and no plot. Gather us, don't watch. Drop out the script, improvise the dialogue. Maneuver through the room and see my mother sit inside a box. The common man ain't the water man. The IGs are those on the outside. I treat them like contraband. Stepping into ideological warfare. Cultures clashing over masses. Go on there. Window to the answers is tinted. Life's just a coin flip from the moment it's minted. If you stand long enough into the void, eventually you're gonna see your own singular voice. And hear it too. It's so called it's spiritual, but what is what you make it? It's all how it appears to you.
This world never living in, never giving in. Been a brother, been a girl, so we can't taste the cinnamon. The old God doesn't protect. So the hell of being ignorant, there's no time to be innocent. Vexed, perplexed, depressed, praise me over and over. Empty the practice, get open questions and quizzes. But I'm trying to be direct, but there's too many middlemen. So instead I'm connecting the dots with the squiggle pen.
With the squiggle pen, with the squiggle pen, with the squiggle pen. Squiggle, squiggle. Thank you. You still with us, Blue Nile?